SCP-179 is a humanoid entity located at a constant distance of approximately 40,000 kilometers from the south polar region of the solar photosphere. Through the combined effort of 43 years of continuous surveying, the external appearance of SCP-179 has been defined as a human female of undetermined ethnic group. Several markings or tattoos are placed throughout its bodily midline. Judging from their brightness, these markings might be of metallic composition and of a golden hue. SCP-179 is sensitive to all radiation in the electromagnetic spectrum, intelligent, and able to communicate through multiple anomalous means, including but not limited to radio and laser communications interference.